What's up, guys? It's Steve the Cage Gaming here, back with more Vanquish. Now, it's been a little, it's been a few days since I played this game, so I don't really remember where we left off. I don't know. We're just gonna jump right into it.
Enemy RIs closing in from behind your position.
Seems somewhat familiar.
Bravo. Get to the back of this thing.
Okay, cool. Alright, cool. And we're right into it. Yeah, we actually just got another cat, so I'm trying to adjust her to her new surroundings and whatnot, and it's going all right. You know, she's not quite a kitten, but she's not an adult.
Numerous small craft approaching
so,
on a fast vector to your
position. We got the other one.
We'll take them out before they get
on. They're actually just the one that we had was really just fucking hissing at her. I guess she just kind of like finally realized that she got tired of us. Spent a little too much time with the new one, so. She's a little jealous, aren't you? Oh, God. Oh, God. So many things going on right now. Not in. Really? Fuck you. Oh shit. So I didn't know we had that. Yes. Drop the shotty for now. Just call him a pussy. Sounds about right. Yeah, we just actually just picked up DMC too, so I'll probably start a series on that as well. It's a pretty fun game. I mean, it's weird because I didn't really play it. I played it on PS4 when it came out, and I never finished it. You know, in the midst of my addiction and whatnot, it's kind of hard to play DMC when you're coked out of your brain. It doesn't work. Kind of on the edge of your seat the entire time, and you think it'd be fun, but it's not. It's actually pretty depressing. Really. Yeah, okay. Ah, crap, I think someone's on the other side of the room.
Freight transport coming your way.
That's us.
Enemy.
No other possibility, Sam.
Yes, Sam.
If you continue on your present course, you'll intercept the neighboring corridor in approximately 2 minutes.
The enemy is matching speed. They might be trying for a collision.
Take out the combatants on the transport. Then I'll hack in and kill its propulsion
systems. What's up, fam? Let's build. Little shout out to Jay Boogie right there. Not wasting that. Some exception shit. Oh god. Let's get the fuck out of here.
Not what I was after.
No, this is. Ow! What the fuck? Who the fuck are you? Fuck this shit. Where did he go? Oh. Okay. Oh, hi guys. No barrels. Oh, hi guys. Okay, I don't really understand the. I don't really know what that means. I'm really not quite sure what the big deal of intercept is. Like,
You've got less than 15 seconds.
To do what? What are we doing, lady? I'm so scared and I don't know why.
All right. We got rid of the RIs. Your turn.
Where?
Relax. We're already clear on my end.
Solid.
Looks like we're in the clear.
So anxious. I didn't know what was going on. He's just yelling at me.
The track is damaged. We're derailing.
Grab onto something.
That's what I want. Hide behind cover. Usually that's what grab onto something means. Other base shooters. There we go.
The propulsion systems were destroyed by that hit.
Damn.
Yeah, that sucks.
It's too quiet. No sign of enemy units in the area.
Nothing on the scanner.
Stay frosty. I want you ready to shoot if you see so much as a fucking Roomba.
You call for evac?
The call's in, but it's gonna take some time.
You'd think they'd come running for a little bird like you, Burns.
Nah. It's funny because he's actually big. Where is subtitles? Subtitles are on. Whatever. That's a little odd.
You've got enemies approaching, dead ahead.
Word.
Here they come.
We're gonna have to hold them off until reinforcements arrive.
Alright, that's not the gun that I want. Oh god, ow. Still not quite what I want. But there we go. Thank you. You fucking Christ on a tractor. Oh, you're a big boy. Oh, god damn it. What the fuck? Fuck it. Fuck it. One in doubt, fucking snipe in the face. There you go. I'm kind of derping out over here, bud. Ow.
I'm showing enemy forces in the adjacent building.
There are enemies in every building.
Stop, stop, stop moving. Stop it. Sir, please stop moving so I can shoot you. There we go. Okay. Ow. Come on. Oh, you fuck. Ow. Ah. Suck.
Bad news. Large troop transports inbound.
Where are they coming from?
Everywhere.
I don't want that. Oh, Jesus. It's not working. Not. Holy fuck, guys, please. Oh shit, bud. Oh god. Oh shit, we're coming back. This isn't gonna work! I can't put time on a fucking keyboard.
You're last year's boss! Elena, take control of this thing.
Whenever you're ready, Sam.
Yeah. I would say that was an emotionally heavy thing, but it really worked. Oh, yay.
I'll fire on them with the automatic turret.
Bird.
That would be nice.
I'll match my aim to yours, so all you have to do is target them, and I'll do the rest.
Thanks, Boo Boo.
The gate is closing.
Banking right.
Meow.
What's my location?
Northern part of the city complex. You've got a good lead on your pursuers.
Obligatory on-rail shooting segment.
Enemy ship spotted. Preparing to engage.
Hold your fire. I'm a DARPA operative.
We've got a situation. Oh, sorry. You DARPA folks need to fall back.
Hey.
Oh, shit.
I should lower your speed, right?
You kidding? Go faster. I want a piece of the action.
We're not taking responsibility if you end up KIA, sir.
I don't expect you to. Now, where's the fight?
Whoa. I'm sorry, guys. Let's try this. It's just, I don't know. The volume's just a little too low for my liking. Oh, hi, Fanny. You done, hissing at Moki? I see what they did to turrets.
Feel like a drum corps beating on my skull.
Ha, yes. Yes. Smoking is cool, dude.
Where do I need to go?
You're going to have to head to the airport.
I'm sure our robot friend will be happy to see me again.
Sorry, I don't see any way around it.
And off I go.
Bro, that was like a full cigarette there. How dare you fucking waste it? Alright, guys, we'll... I think that'll do it for this episode. Hopefully next time we'll kick Big Robot's ass and, you know, maybe he'll actually smoke a full cigarette. So I'll catch you on the next episode. Peace out.